All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Tom Drivas. He's the CEO of Appia Rare Earth and Uranium. And Tom, welcome. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve.
And also joining us is your new president, Stephen Burega. And Stephen, it's nice to see you as well.
Thanks very much for having us today.
Yeah, excited to talk a bit more about this new posting that you have, Stephen. And we'll get to you in just a second. But Tom, maybe start with you and just talk about Stephen and the reason for bringing him on.
Steve, first of all, I would like to wish everybody Happy New Year. We're excited on this new year, and we're also excited that we brought Steve into Appia. I have been working with Steve on Romeo's Gold. I used to be a president and CEO for Romeo's, and Steve took those positions. So Steve has really worked well with Romeo's, and Romeo's Gold and Appia have a lot of common directors. So Steve is a good administrator, and Appia is getting quite busy, and we need some extra help and some extra talent.
Yeah. Stephen, talk a bit about your background, if you would mind.
No problem. I mean, I've been working in the natural resource sector for coming on to 20 years now. Primarily in the international fields, working in Africa, working in Southeast Asia. Very happy to, over the past couple of years now, working on Canadian assets and U.S. assets. But I've loved working in the field for many, many years now. And I'm excited to be taking on this new role with Appia. As Tom mentioned, we do have a lot of synergies between the two companies, maintaining my role with Romeo's. But, you know, at the end of the day, I think Appia really needed a little bit of extra bench strength. And that's, organization, operational organization, First Nations community engagement. These are some aspects of my skill sets that I think will lend themselves very well to Appia.
Yeah, I know you know the company very well. As you mentioned, you've worked with Tom before. So what is it you like about Appia and the direction they're heading?
Well, I think it goes without saying that the assets are extraordinary. Personally, I've always wanted to get involved in this aspect of the resource sector. Obviously, it's a major component of the conversation today, electrification of the world, electrification, and the rare earths componentry of it. So I was very excited at the opportunity, and I think that Appia is poised for an extraordinary 2023 as they move these exceptional assets forward.
Yeah, Tom, I know you were very busy in 2022, a lot of work going on, a lot of exploration going on. Can you sort of give us an update on where you're at and what really looks ahead for 2023?
We had a very busy 2022. We worked quite extensively drilling the Osses Lake critical rare earth project in northern Saskatchewan. We are just about ready to get all this, have all those report, the results from this drilling, and our geologists will look at them and we'll put the results out and also digest all this information. We're also planning to have an NI 43-101 report on Osses Lake, which we think it should be coming out in the next few months. And also, we're quite busy planning the next this year's program, the 2023. The company is well-financed, and I have to tell you that we're quite excited. Appia is involved in two sectors, uranium and rare earths, and both sectors are on the uptick. So, you know, we think, there's a lot of potential. There's a lot of excitement coming for investors, especially with our Osses Lake project, that it's one of the highest grade monazite critical rare earth project in North America and maybe even in the world.
Yeah, it sounds like it's going to be a busy one, Tom, and now it's going to be even busier for Stephen as well. So, Tom, great to see you again. Thank you very much, and Happy New Year, my friend.
Thank you, Steve. Appreciate it.
And Stephen, yeah, nice to meet you as well, Stephen.
And you as well, Steve. Take care. Happy New Year.
All right. Happy New Year to you as well. Tom Drivas, the CEO, Stephen Burega, the president, Appia Rare Earth and Uranium.